Hi everyone, Team of a Champion Helmets here and welcome to our channel. Today I'm going to show you guys on how to change the visor of the Klim Krios Pro. To change the visor, we're first going to remove the peak. It's quite easy. Pull down lever, pull it down, and you can pull it out. Doing the same on the other side. So, push it down and pull it out. You can change the visor if you want, but we are going to remove the peak as a whole. Turn the screw, turn it loose. And there you go, the peak is removed. Then we're going to remove the visor. It is in a closed position, and all you need to do is lift it up. And there you have it, there's your visor. Now we're going to put it back. You put it back in the same position, so closed. I'm not going to turn. And line up the visor with the visor mechanism. All you have to do is push it in. The same on the other side. Line it up and push it in. Then we're going to put back the peak. We start with the top. So the turn screw, turn it right in. And then the levers. Line it up. And put it back in, push it up, other side as well, push it in, lift it up, and it is stuck. To check if you've done it correctly, it's just to pull up and pull down the visor. So, that was the video on how to change the visor of the Klim Krios Pro. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. My name is Simon van Champion Helmets. Thank you for watching and hopefully until next time.